Join the discussion at Virtual Féile 2020 with myself, Ciarán MacAirt, and the shooters and Freds of Britain's killer gang, the Military Reaction Force.
The MRF's role in simple military terms was twofold. Number one, armed contact or reaction. And two, covert intelligence gathering and agent handling, surveillance and reconnaissance. A specialty of the MRF was turning paramilitaries and using them as double agents. They called these turn terrorists, to borrow their phrase, Freds. The MRF left in its wake, though, a trail of dead civilians and agents. One alleged member told BBC Panorama in 2013, "We are not there to act like an army unit. We were there to act like a terror group." Another was quoted by the British state broadcaster that the Military Reaction Force was quite simply a legalised death squad. These are just some of the horrific stories of the shooters and Freds of Britain's Military Reaction Force, featuring some secret information buried in British archives, which will be published here for the first time.